Hey, Pastor Julian here with Central's devotion for today. I hope you're doing well. Yesterday was the 4th of July. It was Independence Day. It was quite the celebration. For me, I don't know what you did on the 4th of July. We went to the Skip Back Parade. It was quite the event. I'd never been to it before. There was a lot of all sorts of things coming through on that parade. There were even bands on platforms playing music and lots of candy being thrown out to the kids. That was one thing. I saw a group of people were riding by on these lowrider bikes they had coming through on the parade. The parade was almost 2 hours. It was a lot of fun. It was really cool, and it was great to see the community all out for that. Then I had a barbecue. And then after that, went to Palmer Park and saw fireworks and the wonderful celebration that was going on there. It was great to celebrate our independence. And what was it independence from? Independence from the tyranny of the British Empire. That's what happened in 1776, that the people who were in the colonies here in America declared that through the Declaration of Independence, that we were declaring our independence from Britain. Freedom from the tyranny and the oppression of that horrible, horrible government. And you might think, well, hey, we have a pretty horrible government right now. But at the same time, the people elect the officials and we're in a free country. I'm not going to get into all that right now. What I do want to get into is John chapter 8, verses 36. That's the Bible verse for our devotion today. But I want to read to you verses 34 to 36. All right, this is what Jesus says. He's talking to a group of Jewish people who have saying, well, we've never been slaves before. We've never been bound before. When Jesus had originally said that the truth set you free. Now, this is what Jesus responds with. Jesus answered them, "Truly, truly, I say to you, everyone who practices sin is a slave to sin. The slave does not remain in the house forever, but the Son remains forever. So if the Son sets you free, you will be free indeed." My friends, you are a slave. You are under the oppression and the thumb and the tyranny of sin. And Satan and his forces are out there to make sure that you continue to allow yourself to be pinned underneath the tyranny and oppression of sin. But when you give yourself to Jesus, when you fully believe in Him and live your life for Him and know that He gave His life on the cross so that you could be set free from your sin, and He took that sin upon Himself, and that He rose from the dead so that death no longer had victory, but life has victory through Jesus. And Jesus sets you free. You will be free indeed. And that is where you will find true independence and celebrate that independence every day. Every day. Independence through the blood of Jesus Christ. God bless you and have a great day.